Şeyler!
Who is it?
It's the big bad wolf.
Oh, it's you. Oh, I was just making some sweet tea. Would you like to come? Fuck me, hello, Roland. Do you take sugar?
Sit down, Ellie.
What's that?
That's my favourite axe, Eddie.
Oh, gentle Jesus, meek and mild, please bless all babies, make children safe at night.
Eddie, look at me.
I can't.
Eddie, look at my fucking eyes. Look at my fucking eyes. Taylor want, Eddie?
Lenny?
What did Lenny Taylor want, Eddie?
I was having a light out and minding my own fucking business. You know me. You know what I'm like. Look, Maxie picked me up. I didn't know what they wanted. I'm a thief. I'm just a fucking thief. For fuck's sake, all that has got nothing to do with me.
Thief, you can rob your own arsehole, son.
Freddy, he's a lovely man. He's been good to me. But as for your business, that's none of my business. I was in the Prussia, minding my own business, having a light out. The place goes quiet. I hear my name. Eddie. Oh, fuck. It's Maxie. It's Maxie King, Camel Coke Nutty.
You are so fucking boring. Are you bored? You bored? I'm
What's
bored.
What's she want?
You're being boring.
Lenny Taylor wants to see me. Now I've got to go and see him. I can't not go. What am I going to do? Not go? And then what? So I'm squashed in beside Maxie and this other big bloke in the back of this Rover. No one's saying nothing. They're quiet.
Get on with it.
And they take me to this club.
The Double Six.
That's right. Oh, fuck. Look, Lenny was there, and he was asking questions about Freddy, but I told him to fuck off.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah, I said, I'll have a drink, but don't go asking me questions about Freddy.
What sort of questions, Eddie?
What sort of questions?
What sort of questions, Eddie?
I can't fucking remember.
Well, I think you better try, son, don't you?
Lenny, he reckons Freddy's losing it.
Does he?
Yeah, you know, love makes you fat sort of thing.
Love makes you fat. Go on.
But that's it. It's a lovely place, the Double Six. It's swanky, loads of crumpet. Lenny seemed half decent, to be honest.
Did he?
Yeah, I can't remember what was said, but I do know that I didn't say nothing.
Look at me. Look at my eyes.
I'm telling you the truth.
Eddie. Look at my fucking eyes.
They're gonna do Freddy out! Friday, outside the candelabra. God. Oh. Look, listen, I've told you, you've got to warn Freddy, you've got to tell him, please, you've got to tell Freddy, please, shall we go and tell him, eh? We're going to tell him, we're going to warn Freddy, eh? We're going to warn him, eh?
I love that smell. Do you like that smell? That kiddie smell. It's lovely. Kids, eh? Be the fucking death of you. Ready? Come here. Shh. Ready? Want you to look at me? Ready?
I can't.
Look at me.
I can't.
Look at me.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
What have you done? What have you gone and done, eh? Look what a mess you've made, eh?
Oh, look at that. I can't.
Look at me.
Oh, fuck.
Just look at me. That's all I'm asking. Look at me. That's it. Not so difficult, was it? All right. All right, Eddie.